was hurt. Well, it is, but if there's a way I could lighten your task, I'd be willing to withstand the pain. Your sacrifice overwhelms me, and in fact, it's ready to pour. Allow me, Mama darling, that's what loving sons are for. Can I help you lift that, Mama darling? No, Mama, please let me. Stick out your tongue. Have a chair, Mama, here. Have a pillow for your growing old.
Old?
Cold. You're growing cold. It is getting kind of chilly in here. Should I fetch some more firewood?
Your gallantry overwhelms me as I rise to sweep up the floor.
Allow me, Mama darling, that's what loving sons.
That's what loving sons. That's what loving sons.
Mother, you're not old. And besides, I would help you always, Mama darling, no matter what the day.
I know you would, my adorable child. You're truly a gift.
Special gift.
And humble, too. Your
remarkableness?
Remarkableness overwhelms me. You must rest.
No, let me do more.
Well, since you asked.
When you are finished with the nuts, you can peel all the apples and the carrots and the turnips. I forgot the potatoes. You can wash down the walls, mend the shirts, darn the mittens. You can dry all the dishes. You can grind up the pepper. You can dust off the books. You can polish all the silver. You can open up the cans. You can wash off the table. You can slice up the bread.
Slice up the